Welcome to the video, guys. My name is Pushpinder Gill. So the question over here says that out of 50 of 5 coordinates associated with points A, B, C, D, E on the number line above, which has the greatest? So the question is asking me the greatest absolute value. So what do you mean by absolute value? It means whatever goes in, positive comes out. That is the meaning of absolute value. So if I draw them on the number line, this is what the question tells me. The question tells me the value of A is negative 2 and the value of B is somewhere between negative 2 and negative 1. And the value of C is actually equal to 0. The value of D is somewhere between 1 and 2. And value of E is again somewhere between 1 and 2. So what we're going to do is we're going to plug in numbers. So modulus of A is going to be equal to modulus of negative 2, which is 2. Modulus of B is going to be, let's say, modulus of negative 0.9, which is equal to negative 1.9, which is equal to 1.9. Modulus of C would be equal to modulus of 0, which is 0. Modulus of D is equal to, this is going to be modulus of 1 point something, which is 1.2. And modulus of E is again modulus of 1 point something, which is this. That means the greatest absolute value is of A. Hence, my answer is option A. Fine. So, suppose you've understood this one, guys. Let's move on to the... thank you very much. And don't forget to explore more about us on perfect-scores.com. Like us on the Facebook page. And give me your valuable feedback. Okay? Alright. So, thank you very much, guys. And I'll see you the next one.